We are here today at the SwissTouch Table. SwissTouch is our nationwide public diplomacy campaign executed by the Swiss representations. And we are at this table with Federal Councillor Cassis, who is here in Chicago to reopen our Swiss consulate. This is the first time you are at the SwissTouch Table with us. This campaign is our event series, but also social media campaign to promote Switzerland from a creative, forward-thinking, and innovative side.
Well, you maybe know the story of the United States of America and Switzerland as the sister republics. We share common values, a common constitution. The ties are very deep, very, very, very important at many different levels, at the economic level, at the scientific level, at the cultural level, at the human level, multilateral organization.
Why should innovation be a priority for us to promote here in the United States?
Well, the United States and Switzerland are among the most innovative countries all over the world. We rank number one in the international ranking and the US number three. Both very innovative countries, and I guess this innovation is at this very high level because we cooperate so well together. On a scientific level, on the research and development, and of course the engine beyond that is economic growth, mm-hmm. and the economic cooperation. We met this morning here in Chicago some very big Swiss companies, and we try to understand why it is important for them to have the Swiss representative here. They told us the business community here in Chicago is very relationships driven. Mm-hmm. It means there is a need for human contacts and there is a need for meetings among people in order to boost our relation.
Thank you so much, Federal Councillor Cassis, for joining us today in Chicago at the SwissTouch Table.
It was a pleasure to be here with you, Sarah.
Thank you.